Roll. Roll.
Don't worry about nothing, Joe. Skittles.
In my room, but you're not getting any anyway.
Oh yeah, fool, just try and stop me. Get off.
Tragedy has struck the Southland as three young boys have been discovered dead earlier. The three kids not identified were found in separate rooms of the houses, all with small puncture wounds on the face and body. This does not appear to be a home invasion robbery, Sergeant Peterson said, because there appears to be nothing readily missing from the home. Police are boggled as to the motive of the crime. The only disclosed evidence are muddy footprints left in the house and about 36 Skittles wrappers all over the floor. Peterson adds, the strangest thing about the footprints are that they are only 2 inches long, about the length of a Hot Wheels car. When asked to who or what the footprints belong to, Peterson shrugged, we have no idea. Hey Jenny, check this part out, it's about us.
This house has a history behind it too. Exactly 10 years earlier, a cat, a dog, and a boy were killed, and two girls left for dead in a very similar tragedy tagged as the Drooling Murders. The two survivors claimed they were attacked by a blue monster who drooled a lot. Public opinion condemned the two girls for the murders. However, the police never charged them, and they have since gone into hiding.
He's back!
Drooling guy?
He has to be!
Not another sequel. The fourth movie sucked. It's not even done yet. No. You killed him!
I don't know what happened to him. He disappeared. Besides, who else would have done this?
But the report said that the footprints were only 2 inches. Drooling guy's feet are bigger than that.
Maybe the paper got the facts wrong. We need to do something before someone else gets hurt.
Like what?
Let's go over there.
No.
We need to stop them.
No way.
Stop who? Never mind, Alice. You've heard too much.
In case you guys didn't notice, I got it in the ass in the first movie, all right?
I think we should be here, guys.
Shut up, Jenny, you big wuss.
So how are we gonna get in here, guys?
I don't think so.
Says do not pass through the animals.
Cool. That's where the chair used to be.
Hey guys, check it out, red blood.
Oh, cool.
Hey, mine too.
That's awesome.
Oh, gross.
I don't see any drooling guy.
He's not looking hard enough.
Guys, I think he's in here.
So what do we do?
Well, we have to kill him.
We can't kill him. He keeps coming back and making more movies.
And these movies ain't getting any better.
Take this scene, for example.
Yeah, it sucks. Okay, then let's get rid of him.
We need to get him as far away from here as possible.
Let's send him to Australia.
Yeah, nobody likes Australians anyway.
Yeah.
Nobody will miss him.
Australia with you, mate.
If I get out of here, I'm gonna kick your butt. Ow. Door.
G'day, how you going? What do you know? We'll strike a light. G'day, g'day, and how you going? Just say g'day, 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 and you'll be right. Isn't it great to be an Aussie, taking a walk along the street?
What's that, Lee?
I don't know. Check it out.
Hey there!
What the? What is it? Who are you?
Drooling guy.
You from Uranus? Because you stink.
Stink?
Tell me about it!
Deadly.
What are you doing down here in Australia?
The Skittles.
Speak
English.
There's some Skittles over there in the park.
Park?
I saw them there yesterday. Truthfully.
Whatever, kid.
Truthfully, I did. They're under there, underneath the car's seat. The
toy
car, the car, whatever you want to call it, car seat over there.
They're in the park.
Park? What?
Surgeon Brock.
They're coming!
Oh my god!
Hey! Thanks for the info. Too bad for you.
What's your favourite subject at school, Nanya?
English and spelling.
So what about you, Brittany? Brittany, what are you looking at? So you want to go to the park? I only asked. Thank God those damn kids are gone. She does. I mean, put the phone in her ear and press the number.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, well, the kids have just gone off playing now. Couldn't get wait. No. I couldn't wait to get rid of them. You drive me up the bloody wall.
This park sucks.
Hurry up before the boogeyman gets him.
Did she say Skittles?
Skittles.
Mr. Whippy. Yeah, Skittles. Hey, baby. I see you got some Skittles. Can I have some?
No.
No. No. You stink.
Thank you.
So did you girls have a nice time at the park?
Yeah.
Girls, I know you think Mum might be a little bit cuckoo, but... And I've had problems in the past that I've seen things. This time I'm not kidding. It was this fluffy blue thing. Wanted to eat the Skittles I'd bought you girls for lunch.
You're crazy, Mum!
Mama, I left something in the boot.
Here's the keys, go get it.
Doesn't matter anyway. Come on.
Where
are the Skittles?
Yeah.
The burn taste yucky. Ah, door open. Skittle.
What are you watching?
The Simpsons.
Is it good?
Yep.
They take us along. Give me those damn Skittles.
Well, open it. And if I can.
Not me. Thank you. Give me some.
So badly. Huh?
Change the channel.
No, I like the show, but look.
We're happy little Vegemites, as bright as bright can be. We all enjoy our Vegemite for breakfast, lunch and tea. Our mothers say we're growing stronger every single week because we love our Vegemite. We all adore our Vegemite. It brings a rose to every day.